person. I can't believe this could happen in this day and age. Gunfire from a prop gun could kill a crew member. What a horrible tragedy. Fatal incidents on sets like this one are rare, but not unheard of.
There's a misunderstanding sometimes out there that quote-unquote blanks are harmless. They still have an explosive charge, and, you know, depending upon the kind of round, blank round that's in the weapon, that explosive charge can include a blast that goes out that alone can harm someone close in range, and perhaps some wadding of powder or material that explodes out of the
Production on the film has been halted. Whether it will resume is uncertain. For now, family, friends, and the film industry are grieving the sudden loss of an exciting talent. Carrie Davis, ITV News.
Scientists have warned that if measures are not taken sooner to slow down the rate of COVID infections, more stringent and longer-lasting measures may be necessary. Documents released in the last few minutes show advice from scientists to the government. Number 10 has so far resisted calls from the medical profession to reintroduce restrictions. New figures show that 1 in 55 people in England had COVID last week. Well, our political correspondent Libby Wiener is in Westminster. Libby, what have these documents told us?
Well, essentially, the scientists seem to be saying that if the government doesn't do more to try and curb our behaviour and stop the spread of COVID, then much worse could be in store in the winter months. Now, earlier this week, Kwasi Kwarteng, the business secretary, ruled out categorically the chances of any lockdown this winter. But if you read these documents, the scientists are saying effectively that what the government is advising now, which is get a vaccine and the rest is up to us, that simply isn't